Mrs. Davids.
Yes, Miss Bennet.
Mrs. Davids.
Yes, Miss Bennet.
I'm not a bloody robot like you are.
Oh, I just feel like going to work this morning.
Oh, well, you could always pretend you got...
I'm not a bloody robot like you are.
Mr. Reed, I didn't want this to happen on my account. I don't want to come between you and Tony.
Sally, it's not entirely your fault.
Well, don't take any notice of what he said. Well, I think he loves you very much. That's why he gets so angry. It's just he isn't sure if you love him.
This morning.
Oh, well, you could always pretend you've got Vera in the press.
Oh, yeah, that'd be fun, wouldn't it?
I haven't got much time, but I have got a family.
Lizzie, I
haven't got much time, but I have got a family. I've got to think of them. And the more I get, the better it'll be for them, won't it?
Lizzie, I don't...
When's the rest coming?
Is everything all right?
Yes, fine. We're in the middle of a stock take, so I'll be popping in and out all day.
When's the rest coming?
Is everything all right?
Yes, fine. Look, Mrs. Jackson, we're in the middle of a stock take, so I'll be popping in and out all day. I have...
Ferguson, not until we get what we want.
Heels.
Didn't think I'd be back, did you? Okay, Davies, this time.
Heels to give.
I'll stay. I'm right here, Ace.
I have a warrant for her arrest.
What's the charge?
Murder.
Come and meet the most wonderful girl in the world.
Pleased to meet you, Jenny.
really been fooling everyone, hasn't she?
She won't talk her way out of this.
Kick your head in! You! I'm a rotten little mongrel! You are!
Man on duty spotted an intruder in your flat.
You caught him?
Fred not.
Heels.